There is a large nodular area occupying great proportion of the left thyroid. The lesion is composed of a larger, upper econormal and a lower, dorsal hypocagenic nodule. At first session we treat the larger econormal lesion. The duct of the needle is clearly visible. Although the tip of the needle cannot be seen, the ethanol leakage identifies the position of the needle tip. The increasing hypercagenic mass corresponds to the spread of the ethanol.